On the Ukraine issue, China always
independently
assess the situation on the basis of historical context and the merits of the issue. We always stand on the side of peace and justice. Whereas the U.S. reneged on its word, pushed NATO's boundary eastward again and again, and brought conflict and confrontation back to Europe, China has advocated the vision of common, comprehensive, cooperative, and sustainable security and called for efforts to build a balanced, effective, and sustainable European security architecture. Whereas the U.S. was clamoring for a fight to the last Ukrainian and fueling a conflict, China has actively promoted peace talks and underscored the importance of international support for continuing the negotiations instead of fighting between Russia and Ukraine. Whereas the U.S. has exercised maximum pressure and sanctions, causing the crisis spillover to expand and spread, China has firmly opposed to the attempts to politicize, instrumentalize, and weaponize the world economy, and stressed that we cannot allow what has been achieved through international economic cooperation over decades to be wiped out. Still, as should ordinary people around the world pay the heavy cost. The world will recognize who exactly is on the right side. There is a Chinese proverb, those who work on a dark path sometimes whistle to lessen their fear. Seeing the U.S. trying so hard to assert it's on the right side of history, people would wonder if this is due to a lack of conviction.